Well, today's soaring temps are creating headaches for drivers, along with some very dramatic delays. The heat caused Interstate 229 to buckle under the Western Avenue Bridge at 3 o'clock this afternoon. Crews worked as quickly as they could to smooth things out, but as you can see in this video, it did slow down cars and it backed up traffic for miles.